Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Parasite and today I'm going to be bringing you another video. In this video, I'm going to be doing a product review. In this review, I will be reviewing the 812Hz Effective Gaming Gum. It is a supplement just like energy drinks. It's kind of meant to keep you focused and, you know, all that good stuff that like energy drinks and stuff like that do, except it's given to you in the form of gum. These two little pieces of gum currently comes in mint flavor, Island Mint. I really like the flavor. It tastes great. It wears off a little bit. That's something they can improve on. But really, the focus of it isn't the flavor. It's really the effect that it does on you. So I'm going to go ahead and tell you guys what it pretty much does. But pretty much what it does is it makes you focused. It kind of puts you in the zone, and it takes away the jittery feeling and the hypeness that energy drinks fill you, and the crash, actually. So let's say when you drink an energy drink and you get really hyper and you start shaking and you start doing all that sort of thing, it pretty much gets rid of that, but it keeps you that energized, like, focus, that whole mentality that puts you, like, focused on a task and not sleepy, I guess. That's the best way I can really explain it. It makes me, like, have, like, calm reaction and calm decisions. It doesn't make me have really, like, jittery ones where, like, let's say a gunshot goes off behind me and I just like get scared and I panic and I turn around. Like, I don't get any of that. I kind of just have this whole mindset where I'm like focused on my shot, the decisions I'm making. It feels like the whole game in my head is slowed down, even though it's really fast paced. Like, Call of Duty's a really fast paced game. So you have to you constantly be making decisions, decision after decision after decision, especially in a game like Hardpoint. But that what it does is it feels like the game is slowing down and I can analyze every single portion of the game slowly and make the best decision possible in split seconds. That's the best way I can explain it. I have a gameplay that I'm going to show you guys. It's versus Optic Gaming in the MLG 2K series. I was chewing on the gum while I played. I pretty much chew it all the time. You'll see me when I'm on stream. I'm blowing bubbles and doing all kinds of stuff with it. But the thing about it is, what you do when you take this gum is you chew it for 10 minutes before your matches or before your games, and you spit it out afterwards. And basically, the reason they tell you to split it out is because they don't want you to have this like placebo feeling where you're just chewing on gum and you know it's like the same thing as like sucking on a mint or something like that. No, it's not at all. The thing about it is, it actually is a supplement that, you know, it does something for you. It goes in you, and it, like, focuses you. It keeps you relaxed and awake. So that's pretty much what it does. I like to continue chewing on it even after 10 minutes just because I like having something, like, to chew on, because when I'm playing, I, like, have to, like, lick my lips sometimes, or, you know, I'm constantly just, like, rolling my tongue in my mouth and stuff like that. And it's kind of that, like, little ADD reaction that a lot of players have, and, you know, a lot of gamers have, because, I don't know, they like to shake their legs or something. But instead, you can just sit there and chew on this gum, which will actually help you as well. So I'm going to go ahead and leave you guys. If you guys are interested in purchasing this gum, check out the website. I will have it in the description. And use the code UNITE for a significant discount. I mean, this is cheaper than coffee. It's cheaper than energy drinks. I mean, it might be crazy because you think it's just regular gum, but it's not. It's not regular gum. Think of it as like an energy drink or something like that, except without the jitteriness. It's like, it's gaming gum. That's pretty much what it's for. It's for gamers. It's for people. It can't even be used for like taking tests and stuff like that, where you need something to kind of relax you and keep your thoughts aligned and stuff like that. So I really hope you guys do try this. If you didn't and I didn't convince you of it, I'm sorry. But if I did, make sure you check them out. Honestly, I do recommend it. I chew it all the time. I'm addicted. They actually sent me two more boxes because I pretty much ran through this one and the one I had previously. I have only like 2-3 more packs left on this one. But I chew it all the time and I honestly love it. So I'm going to leave you guys. Check out this gameplay, and if hopefully you guys enjoy it. Give this video a like if you did. If you didn't, give it a dislike, I guess. Up to you. But honestly, I love this product and I'm going to go ahead and give you guys this gameplay. So I hope you guys enjoy. This is a Search and Destroy gameplay. 11 kills, I believe 4 to 5 deaths versus Optic Gaming in the MLG 2K series on Standoff Search and Destroy. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace.
May I ask in what way your life is considered to protect the objective? You sit here day after day after day in this this dark room, stringing along on that stupid guitar. Have you ever thought about that? What are you doing for the world?
Chillin', feeling the vibes. It's the time of our lives, but many don't realize. Having visions of living on another level. Never signed to the devil, the rebel that be fucking around with the treble. Fucking tribe in the system, like penicillin, motherfucker. I'm killing, spitting venomous, never remember this. It's like a system. Say it, then I do it, I never miss them. Fuck them after I kiss them. Sit back and listen, my chain it glistened. It's like I'm from another dimension. Did I mention my circle's smaller than an intervention? And some beautiful women tell me I'm handsome. Then I snatch they heart and make the pussy the ransom. Fuck them until inside they belly burst. Stop it, drop the beat and then we cue the verse. Spitting lyrics like how a Mac 11 really dispersed. Love the MCs and resurrected when they in the hearse. They say I got too many styles, bitch, I've been diverse. They scared to jump in the cypher, I be all up in it first. My apologies, but if you're after me, then it gets worse. When I come through, I spit voodoo and leave them cursed. Common Lodge, Lodge.
Neutralize the objective. Charges acquired.
Seven times out of 10, we listened to our music at night. Thus spawned the title of this program. Midnight Marauder.
Sounds like some nice shit. It's a good farewell. I suppose.
This is the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. It's been a long time, and I ain't even in my prime. I remember many moons ago speaking the realest lines on the come up. Matter of fact, it was long before that. Before I bought my first mic, before I could afford that. This is a letter to the underground, the place where I'm from. This is a letter to the fans that understand what I've done. And even though I gotta leave, man, don't let y'all breathe. Cause even in the mainstream, that lyricism I breathe. Some of y'all love my raw records, some of y'all don't. Some of y'all will love my radio
RCXD
shit. Some of y'all won't,
March.
Just like my race. My music has always been yin and yang. Something for everybody, no, not just one lane. And on the real, I'll never forget the day I got my deal. Full creative control and the money was unreal. Started from the bottom and got here cause of my skill. And I never set a goal that
destroy.
I didn't plan to fulfill. It's the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal this.
Protect
I even made this
objectives.
For myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. This is the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. This is the realest. Yeah.
On standby.
I just beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next.
Midnight
this is the
runners.
Only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next.
Midnight.
This is the realest. Only into the real shall I reveal this. I even made this beat myself just so y'all can feel this. From Nasty Knives, Big L, the Tribe Called Quest, we the Rat Pack. In other words, the tribe that's next. This is the realest.
This is the realest.
You're not any less than a man.
I hope y'all.
If
hope
you don't
understand,
pull the trigger.
Y'all get it.
You're not necessarily a man.
Just have fun. You know what I mean.
If you do,
enjoy the music. That's what it is at the end of the day.
This concludes.
This is good fucking music.
Midnight
destroy the objectives.
Program.
Yeah, buddy.
Press
bomb acquired.
Any key to return to the main.
I wonder what it feel like to do
bomb
that shit
carrier
in real
down.
Life. And now I
know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's life, smiling at my mom.
Smiling at my mama.
Moet, what we sipping now? We was never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year. Man of the year.
RCX inbound.
These girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real
search
name.
And destroy
the lips of a beautiful woman, that's real man. Y'all act like I'm Superman,
clear
but
the
I can feel pain. I should've gone crazy.
Charges
and yet I'm still sane. Love it when they sing to us. Been shining this green to us. Yeah, over here, it's only been a year. I was good, but now I'm running like a steer. I'm the man of the year.
Lightning strike inbound.
They hit me all the time like, shut the fuck up, hold, let me get my mind right. Cause this is for the fans who truly understand. Real all the time,
friendly hellstorm is real.
Shooting for stars, and life in the land. Giving everything I can.
It's too close, fight harder.
Making music is the plan.
Matter of fact,
you could call it plan B. Cause I kill these rappers rather than
RCXD ready for launch.
First to pop off, infantry. Gotta keep them in line like symmetry. All fam, same roof, smoking different tree. And all these people in the crowd sound like a symphony. To my ears, I love it.
Search
when
and